Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world. It won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. Sorry.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Some kind of container.
Who left these behind?
It happened again. Private Kosuke. He was on gate duty last night. No one heard anything. And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools. They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalk us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here, and they are watching us, waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? You've got to do this. This could be a way through. Damn it. What are these markings? Doing. Oh God, this is insane.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Need something to pry this open.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to you?